Hi, this is Demi from Sunglory. Welcome to our live show. This picture is our Sunglory team. As you can see here, many new members come join in our Sunglory big family. Yes, and we have many new friends here today. So, at the beginning, Demi will have a short introduction of our company. Now, let's see a video to let you know more about Sunglory. Video about 3 minutes. Let's have a look. Welcome to the video.
You make money, we make a solution. Make your dream comes true.
When you consider how to make houseware and home appliance, here you have solutions. Aluminum utensils and cookware, like top, fish pan, and also stainless steel Tri-Ply cookware sets. Impact bonding pots. Pressure cooker in Indian market. Rice cooker, also you can make 4 series cookware. You can send us your product samples and drawings. We can make solutions and turnkey projects for you.
This is CBR team from Sunglory. Focus on SS A to Z solutions production line for cookware set, pressure cooker, Tri-Ply cookware, glass lid, and most. Let me introduce our sales engineering team.
Hello, I'm Matt Sunglory.
Hola, I'm Giselle Sunglory.
Namaste, I'm Demi Sunglory.
Salam, I'm Crystal Sunglory.
Come with us, succeed with us.
Hello, Salam, Salamano, hola. This is Jessie from Sunglory. When you want to open new factory or run automation in white aluminum utensil, nonstick cookware, pressure cooker, kettle, we are here working with you together.
Mahaba, this is Ishan from Sunglory.
Namaste, this is Phoebe from Sunglory.
Hola, soy Elena.
Are you considering to set up factory to produce stainless steel bottle, thermal flask and glass refill flask in your country? A to Z Turnkey project and global service center based in China and India available for you. Work with us, you will make more money.
We are your supply chain in China. The backup to
realize your dreams.
Welcome back. Sunglory is an engineering company set up since 2011. Yes, this year is our 10th anniversary. So Sunglory Industry is a 10-year engineering company dedicated in A to Z Turnkey project solutions and let you know how to technology transfer of stainless steel, aluminum, cookware, tempered glass lid, and stainless steel water bottles. We have solid knowledge with backup of Chinese more than 30 years production technology. From this photo, you can see we have four sales departments in Sunglory. The group one is CPR team. We focus on stainless steel cookware, kitchen sink, and glass lid. And the department two is hot. They focus on aluminum cookware, rice cooker, and nonstick cookware. And good group three is FM group. They focus on water bottle, vacuum flask, and terminal flask. And the group four is IT group. This group is the new group in this year. They focus on stainless steel canister and stainless steel dustbin and choppers and knives. So this is our main business for the this project. And please remember. And next. Based on every client's unique demands, suitable for semi-auto and auto solution with machinery, molds and accessories we worked out with you together, and service solution from project analyze, factory planning, production layout, and for the task systems, etc. And before south and middle south and upper south, all the 8 to 6:30 projects we provide for you. Yes, Demi is from CBR department. Do you remember CBR group? What is responsible? Yes, CBR team is responsible for stainless steel cookware and kitchen sink and glass lid. So Demi have more than 3 years stainless steel cookware, glass lid, kitchen sink, and electric kettle project. When we install and debugging overseas, Demi will lead our technical team to go. As you can see this picture is in one of our Indian customer. That's why our engineering team go to India for annual visit for about 40 days. So, and this is in the Canto Fair. Yes, we remind true to our original aspirations, and always stay with you in the technology and machinery, molds, accessories, and service. Thank you very much for succeed with us too. Yes, well, feedback from customers. They are very interested in the Tri-Ply cookware project. So today we will discuss about how to make the Tri-Ply cookware and why you need to set up a Tri-Ply cookware factory in your nation. This project is a very good project to make a big fortune. Now let's start for the topic. Today's topic is mainly focused on 5 parts. The part 1 is why you set up factory. And part 2 is forming the cookware forming plant. And part 3 is polishing plant. And part 4 is packing plant. And part 5 is why you need to why you choose our Sunglory. Yes. And now let's start for the topic. And why you set up the factory. Yes, as we see now in the foreign trade business, and maybe many of you have a headache. So why you have a headache? If the sleep rate increasing step by step, and the longer delivery time, before maybe about 30 days can finish. But now it should be need to 60 days or 100 days like this. So if you are handy for this, and it's very difficult to apply a container. Yes, the container very salty now, so it's very, very hard to apply for the container. Yes, and etc. If you have any headache, you also can talk to Demi, and let's discuss more for the for how to solve your headache. And focus on many of the headache. Why not you produce by yourself? If you have, you can imagine, if you now you have a factory in your nation and you produce the cookware and the kitchen sink, glassware like this in your nation, that you not need to worry about the sea freight, not need to worry about the delivery time, and no need to worry for the container. Yes. So why not produce by yourself? Now let me tell you for the Tri-Ply Tri-Ply cookware project about the ROI. Yes. Here this line is our this line is our normal size, maybe it can to be 180 to 280. This is the normal size. And the thickness is 2.5. And at the beginning, we start at 600 pieces in one shift. One shift is 8 hours. Now, we have a machine and a more cost is about 500,000 dollars for the mold and machines. And now here we can see here at one day you produce 600, and one month you can produce 40,400 pieces, and 1 year you can produce 1,728,800 pieces in 1 year. So let's see the profit. The profit, if we get that one piece, you can earn $4, and you can see this picture. One day you can earn for 2,400. And 6 months, you can earn 345,600. And 1 year, you can earn nearby $700,000. Yes, let's see, do you remember the mold and machine cost? The mold and machine cost is about $500,000. So this number is higher than the cost. So, the machine and the mold, the cost, can be covered. So if this the very money making project, yes. After to discuss about the ROI, so next we will discuss about how to make the Tri-Ply cookware and what is the processing about for this pot. Let's see the video to introduce how to make the Tri-Ply cookware.
plastic.开始啦，放进去，再接盘多位置。啊，再抬好，你看，从长度来看。
After see the video, do you have any idea for the Tri-Ply Cookware? Okay, now let's discuss for the how to make the Tri-Ply cookware one by one, step by step. Let's go. And the first is for the forming plan. So here for the process one is for pressing. To make a shape for deep drawing. We will use the hydraulic pressing machine and the deep drawing mold. This machine can make about 8 to 12 pieces in 8 seconds to 12 second pieces, and it can make for 2,500 pieces in one shift. And the production successful rate is 19% Yes, very high successful rate, right? And the three-stage production system. So you don't need to worry about for the worker safety. And the life over 10 years, we feedback from our customer, these machines can use more than 10 years. Now, it's process two. Reshaping. So after deep drawing, and then we will use the forming the RM ball for match the lid to reshaping. And the next step is for the edge cutting. We use the punch machine with punch hole. And process fourth is the edge trimming. This is use the trimming machine and the mold. Like this picture shows, here we have the trimming blade to cut the edge. So this machine also have a very steady quality. This machine feedback from customer also more than 10 years. And the capacity is about 1,800 pieces in 8 hours. It can save one worker and reduce one machine. Compared to the punch machine. And next is the process five. It's washing. This time washing is mainly to remove the oil. Because after deep drawing and after cutting, you have some oil on the cookware. So we need to use the washing line to remove the oil. And next is the polishing pan. As just now we see in the video, the inner is the scenting effect, like this product. The inner is scenting effect, and the outer is the mirror effect. So now now the process six is the inner sanding. Inner sanding will have two types sanding. One type is for rough sanding. And the second time is fine sanding. For the first time sanding, normally we will suggest to use 120 number sanding belt. And the second time sanding, we'll use 180 number sanding belt. This machine can make about 1,300 to 1,500 pieces in 8 hours. It can sanding the inner bottom, inner wall, and the edge, three parts in one go. So the inner, if you want the sanding effect, just need two sets of this machine. One set is for rough sanding, and the second set of machine used the 180 numbers to make the fine sanding. So in one time, you can polish in the inner and the wall and the edge. Three parts in one go. Now finish the inner sanding. Let's go to the process 7 and the outer edge polishing. Outer edge polishing is means this part, outer edge. Here we'll use the soft sisal wheel and the cotton wheel two times to polishing the edge. This machine can make about 1,200 pieces in 8 hours. And next step is for the outer wall polishing. Here this part, here is the sisal effect, mirror effect here. And for the outer wall, we will use the emery wheel, two times emery wheel, and one time sisal wheel and one time cotton wheel. When we use the depth also different. When use the emery wheel, you have the emery polishing depth, and use soft sisal wheel, you have the sisal polishing depth. If use cotton wheel, also have the cotton polishing depth. So different wheel will have different polishing depth to match the build. And this machine can make 2,000 pieces to 2,500 pieces in 8 hours. And now it's the outer bottom sanding. The outer bottom also the sanding effect. So also use 120 and 180 number sanding belts to finish. It's sand as inner. So the outer. So now it's finished the surface polishing or sanding. The inner is the sanding machine, and the outer wall and the outer edge is used the polishing machine, and the outer bottom sanding machine again. So it can come out such a beautiful product. And now next is for the packing plant. The packing plant is for the hole punch machine. Hole punch machine to make the handle like this. Punch this hole. These machines can punch 1, 2, 3, 4, or 6, or 8 holes. And next is the handle riveting. After riveting with the handle with this, like this product. And this machine is about 1 to 2 seconds for one hole. Very fast and very high efficiency. And now we finish our total processing. So here is the machine list for the reference. Total about 30 sets of machines. You can make this kind of product. But if you want to make more other things, you can add some more machines in the future. So at the beginning, this 30 set machine is enough for you to make one date for 600 pieces for one ship, 8 hours. Yes, now finish how to make the Tri-Ply cookware. So let's go to discuss why need to be Sunglory. Here shows is one successful project with Sunglory. So in this picture is one of the Indian customer in Chennai. Here is the opening ceremony. And this is in Bangladesh. And here is the customers come to China to our factory to learning how to operation the machines before shipment. And here is our engineer team come to the customer factory to finish the installation. So here you can see we have many A to Z turnkey projects in India, Thailand, Egypt, Vietnam, Pakistan, Indonesia, etc. And here also the customer come to China to learn how to make the how to operation the machines. And this is the here has a story. So when our engineer come to the customer factory to do the installation, at the beginning we plan 30 days to finish the installation, but just use 50 days. It normally finish the installation and the products already finished and packaged and sold to the market. So just 50 days, the customer can make the product and sell out. So that's why the boss is very happy and very satisfied with our Sunglory team. And next is our Sunglory service. Before start, and we will have the molds, machines, tools, accessories, one-stop shopping. Yes, A to Z project. And we'll have the factory layout, and we can help to test the product before shipment. And for the shipment, we will package the machines out and deliver it to your nations, and let you receive the machines very satisfied, no any headache. And here is the basic service after sales. After we have customized machinery manufacturing and pre-accept before shipment to installation and training final acceptance. Like this picture, the customer team come to China to learn how to operation the machine. And update service. Here is on have the on-site visiting and new product supporting and working process consulting. Yes. We are not the machine company. We support you A to Z turnkey project, including machinery, molds, consumable, accessories, before and after sales service. We help you set up whole Tri-Ply cookware lines, the whole factory. That means we make A to Z projects for you and make money without any headache. We make solutions. Now let us see a video for the feedback from one of our customers. Let's see a video.
Hello everybody, my name is Mitesh. I'm the Chief Operations Engineer at JB Enterprises in the city of Chennai, India. We are a stainless steel cookware and tableware manufacturer. Our company has been working with Sunglory machinery for the past 6 years. We are extremely happy with all the machines supplied by Sunglory. The key advantages of working with Sunglory are: the machines are sturdy and require very minimal maintenance. All softwares and settings are user friendly. Machines are very easy to learn and operate. We have never faced any major breakdown of any machine. All spares related to all machines are easily available locally, and in case any part is not found, Sunglory team is very supportive and the parts are couriered immediately from China. Small operations or big, Sunglory has machines for all kinds of products. If you want to buy a machine for any kind of work on aluminium or stainless steel, Sunglory is the best choice and you can plan your project with them. I strongly recommend you to go with Sunglory machine for all your needs, be it punching or deep draw or welding or bulging or polishing. For anything, Sunglory has a solution for you.
Yes, thanks for Mr. Mitesh's review. Okay, this is Demi from Sunglory. Today we have a short talking about Tri-Ply cookware project for you. If you have any interesting to make for the Tri-Ply cookware, and pot and pan, stock pot, and meal pot, etc., you could contact Demi, contact Sunglory. You can subscribe Sunglory and click the. You can comment on our website to get more information about Sunglory. Or you can find Demi Sunglory on YouTube, and you can have the latest working videos or industry news at the first time. Follow Sunglory, contact Demi. You make money, we make solutions. Succeed with us. This is our slogan. Yes, you make money, we make solutions. Succeed with Sunglory. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.